Software development methodologies. A method is an action, a way of doing something. Methodology is a structured set of methods, practices, processes and procedures used to achieve a particular goal. Software development methodologies are the methods by which software is produced. Common software development methodologies are build and fix, waterfall method, incremental method, spiral method, clean room, joint application development, rapid application development and agile. Build and fix model software developer creates the first version of the program, build, and based on the needs of the customer software is repeatedly modified, fix, until it satisfies the customer. Waterfall method is a sequential design process in which progress is downwards like a waterfall through the phases of requirements, design, implementation testing, deployment, and maintenance. Incremental model is a method of software development where the product is designed, implemented, and tested incrementally added each time until the product is finished. Spiral method is a model of progressive software development that repeatedly passes through phases of planning, risk analysis, engineering, and evaluation. The cleanroom model is based on producing software with a certifiable level of reliability by avoiding software defects. Joint application development, JAD, is a methodology that involves the client or end user in the design and development of an application. Prototype methodology is defined as a software development model in which a prototype is built, tested, and then reworked when needed until an acceptable prototype is achieved. Rapid application development is a software development methodology that uses minimal planning in favor of rapid prototyping. Agile methodology is a practice that promotes continuous iteration of development and testing throughout the software development life cycle of the project. Agile methodology practices are Dynamic Systems Development Method, DSDM, Scrum, Extreme Programming, XP, Test-Driven Development, TDD, Lean Software Development and Minimum Viable Product, MVP. Dynamic Systems Development Method, DSDM, is a framework that is made up of 8 principles, a life cycle, and products, roles and responsibilities and several best practice techniques. Scrum is a framework within which people can address complex adaptive problems, while productively and creatively delivering products of the highest possible value. Extreme Programming, XP, is an agile software development framework that aims to produce higher quality software and higher quality of life for the development team. Test-driven development, TDD, is a software development process where code-level testing guides software design and implementation. It is based on the repetition of an extremely short development cycle, write a test, run tests, write code, run tests until it passes, refactor, then repeat. Lean Software Development, LSD, is an agile framework based on optimizing development time and resources, eliminating waste, and ultimately delivering only what the product needs. Minimum Viable Product, MVP, is a product and development style that produces just enough features to satisfy early customers and enough to provide feedback for directing future product development.